Long along the half wall, backhands it into the corner, finds Filip Laganov. He's got it behind the cage, tries to wrap it around the near side, then Zaprinic comes in, he tries to airmail it right up. Out come the Catamounts, chipped over center. And getting a stick on that one is Jacobson's. Catamounts, though, come in and have a shot. He's going to turn on the speed and win that puck race as he gets there before Kalkas. Now he centers it for Laganov, right back in the slot, and a close-range chance. And Matt Cothey getting there along the end boards. Freshman from Minnetonka, Minnesota, centers it. Look out, this one comes in front, shot, score. Let's go the other way. It's Israels, drops it off for Matt Cothey in the high slot. Try to shoot, that one blocked by Joe Leahy. Then this one comes in, shot, score. The end boards, plays it right back. Out to Lucas for the shot. Bad save, Griggles, rebound. Walter from the bottom of the far circle, and Griggles out of the net. This one rolling, it's a scrum, and Alaska clears it out. Midway through the second period. Here's Biedelins now the other direction. He comes in for the Catamounts. Puck on his forehand. He shoots right into the body of Griggles. Off again behind the cage. Catamounts set up on the wide well power play. He goes out high. Stucker shoots one on. Deflected off a skate of Bucco. Then comes back in front. Oh, and Bucco.